Can you push mine back?
Sorry, now?
Make sure it's going that way, please.
Hi, guys. This is Christina here, talking to you from Dallas. We're with Pildora during our first collaboration, and it's with, guess who? My mom.
Hello, everybody.
She's over there.
Hi, everybody.
Hold on one second. We got you.
Yeah.
So we're on Pildora Instagram. Thank you guys so much for joining and tuning in for this beautiful meditation tonight with Chrystal Ray, my mom, and Thigh Flow Yoga. Her studio's here. They are live streaming this week their yoga classes and meditation and sound baths. So tonight I'm doing this meditation with her. I hope you guys can join us, enjoy this meditation, and I'm sending so much love. And I'm excited that we get to all experience this together. So let's spend the next 30 minutes together enjoying and just creating this beautiful energy in this space. So thank you to my mom. Thank you for having us, Pildora community. And everybody enjoy. Mind your same thing.
I love you all very much.
All right. And you guys can check out Bio Flow Yoga as well. We have tagged them. So let's.
On Facebook, I'm glad you joined me, and I hope you're in a comfortable place. If you're not, find a place where you can just be quiet for a moment. You can either be in a horizontal position, in other words, laying down. You have something covering your eyes, kind of like you're in Shavasana. This is going to be a sound bath meditation, a healing meditation. I think it's a wonderful time to do this introspection and some healing work on yourself, since we've all had such, you know, a traumatic experience of it lately with the virus and all of that entails. But at the same time, I think it's a hopeful time. I know that my daughter had been talking about how the planet is really taking a breath, and you know, I saw on a newscast that some birds were actually flourishing more as a result of this, and so some good will come of it. I think one of the things that really is joyful for me is that I see the unity and support of humanity. We're reaching out and helping each other and recognizing that we're all one being, one humanity and one love, from my terminology. So I want to share that with you tonight. This is a sacred chant, one of my favorites, the Gayatri, which is a chant of liberation and healing. Second most powerful chant, second only to Om. That's what we'll be doing this evening. The crystal bowls are high vibrational instruments. They have an actual healing effect on your body. So please enjoy that. So if anyone has anything going on, it's a really wonderful time just to allow the vibration, since we are all a vibration, to heal the body, heal the mind, the emotions, and just find some peace, maybe if nothing else. So please enjoy. It'll be about a 30-minute meditation. So close your eyes, get comfortable. If you're seated, then feel yourself, you know, rooted to the earth. Sit bones deep into the earth. The spine long, shoulders relaxed. Relax your jaw. Let the front body be soft and the back body be nice and steady. And just get comfortable. Those of you who are in a horizontal meditation, just imagine that you had no bones and just feel yourself melting into the earth and just relaxing here. Allow yourself just to sink into this moment, this breath, and trust in the divinity of your life. You are loved far more than you could possibly imagine, and all is well. Everything happens for you and not to you. On a soul level, everything is orchestrated for the good of the individual and the good of the whole. So together we're growing, evolving, and finding a space of love here on planet Earth together. One of my favorite mantras, I've been singing this for most of my life, is that I am love. I am loved. I am loving. through the seed of the universe, of the omnipresent Creator. You're the seed of love. Whatever travels you take, trudging through the mud, lost in the darkness, the time. May you be happy. May you be well. May you be loved. I love you very much. Namaste. Okay, slowly, slowly coming out of your meditation. Welcome back. Wiggle the fingers, the toes. Maybe even stretch the neck. Thank you all so much for being with me. Thank you to Pandora for being with us tonight and all of Pandora's viewers. Remember that I love you all very much. We'll get through this together. Stay strong, hold the light, know the truth. The truth is still love, will always be love. I love you very much. See you soon. Can you click off mine as well?
Some exciting news coming soon. We're developing something where we're going to be bringing a lot more of the lives and community-based things soon. So be looking forward to a Mindfulness Monday, a lot more like this. And we'll keep you in the loop. Have a beautiful evening, and remember that together we can connect from
okay, one big mistake was that candle. I'm about to choke. And they were so like fragrant, you know? I couldn't breathe. It's like, oh my god, I'm about to
turn
choke.
Off. Turn it off.
That one's not off, but that's gonna be.
You're about to choke.
I was about to choke. So I was like, okay, I gotta stop because my I'm about to choke.